us. As always, I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Westbrook, and he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. Now Cunningham, and an alley to run.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Throwing on first is Wentz. The open man is Westbrook. Give him seven on the play, and that'll bring up second down. On second down, Westbrook. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of eight.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. And if that continues, he'll be
and he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. These strong safeties, some people may not realize it. It's really like an extra linebacker, right?
It really is, because they're hybrids. Half linebacker, half defensive back. The linebacker in him on that play emerged.
Now following the sack, they'll come up here on a second down and 12. Here's Cunningham. And complete to Zach Ertz. And they'll wind up getting this to the 37. Gain of nine. They'll get nine there as that sets him up better for third down. Cunningham looking to throw. And he connects with Ertz. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Nice job keeping that opening drive alive, and they're in plus territory, that part of the field where you really want to convert on third down. They did.
Big time pickup for them, and now I think the aggressive play callers think to themselves, this part of the field, I take my shot at the end zone, because the closer you get to the end zone, the field gets condensed. Makes it a lot tougher to run those routes. You still got a chance to actually run past people right now. Take your shot at the end zone early in the down and distance count.
And he finds his tight end. It's Ertz. Third catch for him on this drive alone, and it'll give him a first down. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he's going to ball his way down to about the one-yard line. A good run on first down, and now they contemplate a second and goal situation. Good yardage on first down. Now can they punch it in on second and goal? Oh, they go with a tight end carry. And this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the three. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time, because let's face it, you can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? They might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
From the gun on third down, Cunningham. Under pressure, down he goes. Sacked at the 10. Frank Clark fighting his way home to get the sack. Charles, a little bit of feast or famine on this drive. They moved the ball okay, but they've been sacked twice now.
And they've got to figure out how to plug that leak a little bit, right? Keep them away from the quarterback, because when he's not being hit, as you mentioned, they're moving the ball well.
They moved the ball pretty well there on the opening drive. You think they're okay settling for three?
I don't think they're happy about settling for three, but I think you're exactly right with the word okay, because they threw it well, they ran it well. Excellent balance for the first drive of the game.
And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Big stop, Gene. Big stop. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. Jones breaking from the contact and brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. First play of the drive going for 14 and also going for a first down. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Throwing on second down. Rodgers looking deep down. This is caught inside the 15. And he is taken down deep in Philadelphia territory. And what a big time play there. 42 yards. 3-0 after one on EA Sports. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. He's got his man, it's Andrews. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. From 13 yards out. And his guys have taken the lead.
How about that touchdown, partner? If you blinked, you probably missed it. I looked away for just a second, and they were in the end zone.
Extra point up and good by Crosby, and that makes it a 7-3 lead. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This is taken at the 3. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'm with you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about the 3 point?
The kicker.
Exactly. He put it through the post. That's going to help him in contract time. But that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone this time.
I don't know if that helped him in contract time. You could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that.
Toe bash.
I don't know about
toe
that.
Bash.
Super toe.
Second and 6 at the 38-yard line.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. Cunningham to throw. And he completes it to Westbrook. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. On 1st and 10, Cunningham. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. They'll give him a yard on the play, and it'll make it a 2nd down. They only got a yard out of that last completion, and that makes this 2nd and 9. And no pitch there, and no chance either, as he's brought down behind the line of scrimmage. From the gun on 3rd down, Cunningham. And that is incomplete.
I don't think there's any doubt that if it's me, I'd be really cautious about continuing to call this play, because you got to know, defenders, if they get a free shot at the QB, they want to take it, and they want to take it big.
And they got it there on the option play for a loss. Looks like the offense is going to take another shot here. They're going on 4th and 13. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. They'll rifle. It's caught inside the 25. They'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. 4th down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Second down now, Westbrook trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. Not enough there for a first. No gain, as a matter of fact. And it leaves them at third and one. Open man is Westbrook, complete. The gain of five that time gives him the conversion and makes it first and goal. Well, they've had a great, impressive drive going here, and that pickup ensures the drive continues.
And not only do you continue the drive, which is demoralizing for the guys on the defense side of the ball right now, but you make your own defense happy. They're able to get a little more rest over on the sidelines while this one continues downfield.
We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. Now here's a pass on first down. It's knocked away and incomplete. He was trying to get it to Zach Ertz that time, but it'll be second and goal.
It's been my observation, there's been a nice variety of play calling defensively. You and I often talk about an offense's ability to keep a defense off balance with what they're doing. I think the converse has been true in this game.
Yeah, I think you're right. They seem to have gone off tendency quite a bit, but only the second quarter, a lot of time to And he'll score! Touchdown, Eagles! An 8-yard touchdown run! And once again, the Eagles are back out in front.
Well, this was a pass all the way, but he just kept buying time, didn't he? It was kind of like, wait, oh, it's open. Time to hot-foot it and go. And boy, was he successful.
Yeah, didn't go to the outside toward the pylon, just straight ahead, middle third of the field.
Shortest distance between 2 points, straight line.
That's fielded in the end zone. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Give the sack to Fletcher Cox. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
And he'll lose yardage and be down at the 7-yard line. The Eagles will take their third and final timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So from their own end zone here, this kicks away. Down Westbrook. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and three. Off play action, it's Cunningham. Caught by the tight end Ertz. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone. 22 yards there, a first down. Cunningham firing quickly here, and that's complete. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Now Cunningham, eluding the pressure right. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Clay Matthews adding another sack to his impressive NFL resume. Second and 13. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Za'Darius Smith, he's the one that drops him this go-around, and that pass rush getting strong here, back-to-back sacks. They need to reverse the trend. The last two plays have gone backwards. Now it's third and looking to throw. Cunningham. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. Through an opening, and there he goes. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Extra point try now for Crosby. And oh, he missed it. It's no good. And that will keep this a three-point game. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Thank you, sir. A field goal separates these two teams as we come back for this second half. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call
it. In a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. And his guys will set up shop at midfield at the 50-yard line. They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10, right at the 50-yard line. They run on first down as they're able to get this forward for about four. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down. It's a throw on second down. Cunningham. Man open. That's Terrell Owens. Past the 20. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Terrell Owens, 46 yards. And the Eagles have retaken. Oh, it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it. And this fake extra point attempt failed big time. Not only did they not get it, they went backwards. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This will be fielded at the 8. And what a return. Great field position all the way out to the 48-yard line.
That strong return has set them up nicely for this drive. And we all know the next score is going to have a major impact on this game.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a first down. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he'll be brought down just outside of the 30. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's second and 2. Throw left side complete. That's Holt. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down. Rodgers now on first down. And he will take it in for the touchdown. 23 yards for the touchdown as his guys are able to regain the lead. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing. to correct at all. You've got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, when I'd be in practice sessions and I'd hear 9 from the receivers, that meant fly route, go, look out. That was the 9, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
This is taken at the 3. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. On first down, it's Cunningham. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he will lose yardage on the play. Back at his own 19-yard line. That'll set him back with a loss of 3 on the play. And that'll make this a 2nd and 13. And now he'll tuck it and run. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. They'll run on first down. Westbrook. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 10 yards there and an Eagle first down. They go play action here on first down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Za'Darius Smith able to get in there for his 2nd sack of the afternoon.
Brandon, I think you understand the type of afternoon this offensive line is having. It is a long one for them. Long for you to spend it with me. Long for them trying to block those guys. They've given up a whole lot of sacks, and the speed and quickness of that defensive line is eating them alive.
So after the sack, a scenario you certainly don't work on too often. 2nd and 24. A play fake. Now Cunningham. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's 3rd down.
Brandon, it looked like he had his hands on it for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there as he was trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job to force the incompletion. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. Back to throw. Cunningham. Only able to get back a yard for his efforts, and that leads us to 4th down. He'd had some success as a runner previously on this drive, just not as much space there that time.
Yeah, this time when he pulled it down, they were ready for him, so I think he's going to have to fling a few in order to open up that running lane again.
And how about this? 4th and long, and they're going to go for it.
Hey, 4 down, 4 down.
They're going to try and throw. He's going to float this one deep right side. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So after the INT, it's Rodgers. This will be caught by Brown. And he is taken down deep in Philadelphia territory. A big play there on the catch and run. 79 yards. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. 2 yards that time. A stark contrast from the big chunk on the previous play. Throwing on 2nd and 8. Rodgers. Forced out to his left. And he's taken down. Trying to do a little too much. Getting outside of the pocket. And it results in a sack. Throwing is Rodgers on 3rd down. Escaping the pressure right. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Fletcher Cox picks up his 2nd sack of the afternoon. We have played 3 quarters. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. And welcome back. We are in the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. As it looks like we are just about set and ready to begin with the 4th. And this one's not close. Not even close. Short and to the right. It's no good. And this score will stay right where it is. This was still going to be a 1-score game either way, but still, that's a potentially harmful miss here in the 4th.
It certainly is, because if you consider that now if they give up a touchdown, they give up the lead. So he might be getting the side eye by the defenders coming out on the field now as he goes back to the bench after that miss.
just falls short down at the 1 yard line. It's a big play there for the Eagles. 61 yards that time on the ground. Only way to get the lead here, of course, with it. And he's in for an Eagles touchdown. Randall Cunningham keeping it himself from a yard out. And the Eagles have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter. And it's no good. Well, that could be a critical miss here in a one-score game in the fourth. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. This will be taken short. Shedding through the defense. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And I hate to point to that missed field goal from their last drive, but you look at the scoreboard, they would be in the lead if they had that three.
But no doubt those points or those...
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line. Well, that puts a little bit of a wrinkle in their comeback bid.
Yeah, everything had turned around for them, hadn't it? I mean, things were now going their way. But you did mention it's a wrinkle in their comeback bid. It's not the death knell for them by any stretch, but now they've got some extra work to do in order to climb all the way back.
9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
That one, a first down pickup of 8.
First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Now a handoff here to his running back. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. 2 minutes remain, and that's our score differential as well. 2 points here in the fourth quarter. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. They'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner, and there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Has to. You said big third down. I'd put the word big in capital letters here. So here we go, Charles, third down. Any chance you're throwing?
I don't think so. I think you got to keep the clock rolling here.
Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Will throw it. Throwing right, and that's complete. A gain of 19 and picking up the first.
Well, they got the yardage they needed there. Picked up the first down, got out of bounds. How about the urgency that they have, as well as the understanding where they are in the field?
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming 2nd down play. They'll keep it on the ground. Westbrook. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. A great play there. 27 yards. And the Eagles able to push further out in front.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run, and one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
This will be taken very short. Fights him off. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They might be thinking this is close to a lost cause here. Got to play it out. What do they need to do?
Well, they have a thought process in mind already, but they can't get ahead of themselves. They know that they need to score quickly.
Yep, two-score game.
Onside kick and get the ball back and then score again, but they can't worry about the last 2 points. The only thing that matters is scoring quickly, then they'll take it from there.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Darius Slay with a pick, and he'll take this all the way down inside the 40.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here, down 2 scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. But I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. And again, this time to the tailback. They're going to snuff this play out behind the line. We have not seen that much today. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be 2nd down.
2nd and 12 at the 40-yard line.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's 2nd and 12. Looks like he'll throw here. Just keeping the play alive. Oh, no, he lost the football. And this is picked up by the defense. And that will write a finish to this ball game. So it's a victory here for the Philadelphia Eagles.